impressive. Devastating blow. This expedition at least promises success. The swine folk's labyrinth may yet prove to be navigable. Women and men, soldiers and outlaws, fools and corpses. All will find their way to us now that the road is clear. They breed quickly down there in the dark. But perhaps we can slay them even faster.
Eradicated.
In Radiance, may we find victory. A death by inches. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. This expedition at least promises success. The match is struck. A blazing star is born. Disadvantage. Give them no quarter. Obliterated. Prodigious size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. decimated. A dizzying blow to body and brain. Annihilated. The slow death, unforeseen, unforgiving.
Death cannot be escaped, but it can be postponed.
Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. The light, the promise of safety. A hand's breadth from becoming unwound. The way is lit, the path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. Teetering on the brink, facing the abyss. Is the weapon that cuts on its own. Well struck. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Cursed champion falls. Some experiments should have never happened. You are doing just work ending them. Trouble yourself not with the cost of this crusade. Its noble end affords you broad tolerance in your choice of means. pace out the halls of your lineage once familiar. Now, Orin. The light, the promise of safety. Decimated. Eradicated. Another abomination cleansed from our lands. In Radiance, may we find victory. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted. And purpose is made clear. Annihilated. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. Foolish horrors. Brought low and driven into the mud. Gone, fiend. formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. The ground quakes. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. The way is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. Executed with impunity. Another one falls. A momentary abatement. To the pit. The great ruins belong to us, and we will find whatever secrets they hold. I can still see their angry faces as they stormed the manor. But I was dead before they found me. And the letter was on its way. The smell of rotting fish is almost unbearable. Another mariner, another misfortune. Decimated. Eradicated. Annihilated. Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall. Confluence of skill and purpose. Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end. continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Passion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Glittering gold. Trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood. Wealth beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike. The way is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. This advantage. Give them no quarter. Singular strike. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. A handsome reward for a task well performed. A time to perform beyond one's limits.
inspiration and improvement.
Her death by inches.
Victory, but a victory nonetheless. Manner of great and terrible things in this watery tomb. Decadent horrors I have seen pale in comparison to that final crowning thing. I could not look, nor could I look away.
Thank you.
In financial desperation, I struck a bargain with the ancient things that surfaced in search of sacrifice when the moon was right. Their price was the delivery of an obscure idol, and one other item of more troubling portent. The pact struck. My newfound accomplices slipped silently beneath the brackish water. A fearful stirring at the edge of the torchlight betrayed a familiar witness and gifted me with malign inspiration. I always wondered what became of the unfortunate little whiff. Annihilated. Formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Eradicated. Decimated. Blow. The slow death, unforeseen, unforgiving.
masterfully executed.
Such a terrible assault cannot be left unanswered. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end. The promise of safety. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. In Radiance, may we find victory. Wealth beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike. victory. Perhaps the turning point. Another mariner, another misfortune. The match is struck. A blazing star is born. The way is lit, the path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. Circle in the dark. The battle may yet be won. Trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless. Impressive. strike.
Time to perform beyond one's limits. This expedition at least promises success. Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood. The aquatic devils have remade the poor girl in their image. She is their queen and their slave. Precision and power. This matriarch, vile queen of the aquatic depths. She has no place in a sane world. Things are not as bad as they seem. curious methodologies and apparatus can calm even the most tormented soul.